Friends, today I want to introduce you my next animal in the zoo of township, and let's get started. First, we are starting with leveling up the zoo at 19th level, and we are ready after this to unlock musk oxen. Is the next animal that we will see in this episode of Township Zoo News. Let's see first our zoo. And this is the enclosure of the musk oxen. We have to build it first and wait a little bit. For me is 1 day, 4 hours. For you is 30 seconds. And let's see how these little township people are building our enclosure. They're carrying pipes, hammering here and there. It's going tough work here. And let's lead the crew to work and to finish our enclosure. And in the meanwhile, let's see what other thing happened to us.
And we made the unbelievable record, playing 250 days in a row. Last time I show you my 200, and this is my 250 days in a row.
Our township has been growing and developing for the past 250 days under the watchful eye of our mayor.
More and more happy, smiling township people walking around, and it feels like even the birds are singing happier and wilder than ever. The animals share the birds' excitement about the mayor. Our reporter managed to interview them, picking up some warm reviews of the work in the process. Moo, baa, baa. Farm workers say animals make noises like that when they're especially happy.
And at the same time, we've collected enough construction materials to upgrade our farm, because it's so important to
have space for all our crops and other materials. And now it's 960. And let's go again to the zoo. Our enclosure is ready and we have enough materials.
Firstly, there is the father. Here he is coming in the helicopter of the zoo. Yay! Let's take away this. And right after him is his new wife, the mother. Her name is Kisa. Hello, Kisa. Welcome to your new home. And let's start breeding our first little baby girl in the nursery. For me, again, it will be 1 day, 5 hours. But for you, it will be some seconds. In the same time, we can see our leveling up in the township. I leveled up to level 76, and we can make jackets, parka at the down feeder factory, and make a lobster omelet at the grill factory. And we can build now a dough factory to produce doughs puppets there. And he wanna say to us that we can make a bike rental building. But for now we have to save our money for this dough factory. Let's see in the grill factory we make them. And this dough factory is 520,000 township. And let's see our baby girl. She is ready to see her mother and father. She's so sweet. And they're so loving each other. Mama Muskoxen and Father Max. Muskoxen. And in the nursery for one more day we have to wait for the baby boy to come to this world. We have one more level to go up. While I was waiting to level up the zoo, I leveled up the township and we unlocked the cafe mocha and porcelain doll. The porcelain doll is so beautiful, but I still have to collect enough money for this dough factory. And here is the cafe and cappuccino we are making. Oh, the baby is ready. Let's see him. Come on, little baby boy. Where are you and what is your name? Here it is. Baby boy Alfie is his name. Oh, so sweet. Hello Alfie, and you're so happy to be together. This little heart above your head. And you little crazy boy Alfie, where are you climbing? That's our family. Muskoxen look bigger than they actually are. Thanks to their thick coat, it keeps them warm during bitter frost and lets them sleep on snow just as easy as on a downy pillow.
And here is how the Muskoxen is looking in the real life. Their family.
And this is from Ice Age. Sit is liking this boy Muskox. And that's okay, it's our family. Scooby, Kisa, Pepper and Alfie. They're so sweet all together.
Let's see, what other animals do we have in the zoo?
Bears, flamingos, zebras,
penguins, chimpanzees, lions, hippos, giraffes, polar bears, koalas, elephants, crocodiles, kangaroos, poor seals, gorillas, giant pandas, beaver,
rhinoceros, and now muskoxen. And the next animal will be in the next episode. I'll show you the enclosure of the tiger. and I will put in the description down below all my animals in the zoo that I made videos of.
They're so sweet. And that was all from me for today, guys. See you in my next video.